All right, we are back live here on Aftershock 61. As we can see, the United States champion, Josh Wong, is going to be set to defend the title against David Extreme Kid. So this should be one interesting matchup, folks. The reason for this match is earlier today, David Extreme Kid interrupted the English Wolf's promo and challenged Josh Wong for the United States title right off the bat. Destiny, the general manager of Aftershock, did indeed want to see that match too. So we're going to get it, folks. Here comes David Extreme Kid. He's only been a tag team champion. He would like to be the United States champion to get that stake great. Will he be able to? We'll see. One crazy night so far, folks. It's gonna get a lot better, folks. Still to come tonight, Jack Fox and Big Beef will be teaming up against Ruby and Stephen Kell. It's your main event here tonight on Aftershock 61. David Extreme Kid win his first major championship to break the glass ceiling to become the United States champion. This is a big one. That's what it's about, folks. The United States Heavyweight Championship. Murphy calls the bell, and here we go. U.S. title match on the line. Tie up. Look at this now. David Extreme Kid with an armbar and list. Josh reversal. Grab him from behind. And throws David Extreme Kid over the top rope. And, David Extreme Kid trying to fight back. And look at this. And, oh, great maneuver. Right, springboard takedown. If you like to call it that. But whatever. Dropkick to the face on Josh Wall and another one. Now pick it up, Josh Wall. Look at this. Oh, slammed the Mario in his back. Stomping on the chest. Look at this now. Irish whip to the ropes and missed completely. And Josh Wall countered in a hip toss by Josh Wall. And stomping on the head. Now pick it up, David Extreme Kid. Irish whip to the turnbuckle. Oh, drop kick to the face by Josh Wall. Look at this. Stomping him. Oh man. Trying to choke David Extreme Kid with his foot. Man, oh man. Pick it up, David Extreme Kid. Throws him over the top rope. Oh boy, look at this. And oh, clotheslines and sends David Extreme Kid to the floor. Man, this is crazy. And a bulldog by Josh Wall. Perfectly executed. And throws him right onto the post. And rammed his face onto the post. Man, Josh Wall looks very vicious in there. Goes right to the turnbuckle. Punch to the face. Headlock by Josh Wall. And a nice takedown by Josh Wall. Throws him right onto the turnbuckle. And a drop kick to the face by Josh Wall. And stomping him. Stomping away. Look at this now. Choking David Extreme Kid. Oh man. Look at this now. Nice takedown and an ankle lock by Josh Wall. He's got to let it go. Yes, he does. Stomping him on the knee. And look at this now. Oh, damaging the knee on David Extreme Kid. And Josh Wall taunting David Extreme Kid. Acting like he's nothing. What a son of a bitch Josh Wall is. Wait a minute. Kick to the ribs. And a punch to the face by Josh Wall. And look at this now. Now trying to choke David Extreme Kid. Went onto the ropes. And he lets it go. And stomp it on the chest. An Irish whip to the ropes. And a hip toss by Josh Wall. And look at that. All right to the eyes by David Extreme Kid. Trying to fight back. A reverse neck breaker by David Extreme Kid. Look at this now. Oh, man. He's got him in a chin lock. Will he be able to make Joshua tap out? Nope. He lets it go. Throws him over the top rope. Look at this now. Oh, man. He just clotheslined Joshua, sent him to the floor, and oh, man. Diving crossbody. And throws Joshua right onto the steel steps. U.S. title on the line. Here on Aftershock 61. Right now, this has been a tremendous matchup. And those two men slugging it out. Throws them right to the ropes. And a hip toss by David Extreme Kid. This nice takedown. And an ankle lock on Joshua. And lets it go. And stomping him on the back. Look at this now. Uh-oh. Oh, slammed him right on his back. And now picking up Joshua now. These two men slugging it out now. Throws Joshua right onto the turnbuckle. And Lewis, wait a minute. Oh! He just used the referee as a shield. And wait a minute, there's Marsh. And Joshua just waffled David Extreme Kid with a chair. Oh, man, you've got to be kidding me. No, no. You got to be kidding me. No. Bullshit. That's bullshit. Joshua retains the United States Championship. Angel Boys backstage walking around. Wait a minute! There's the Cryptic Connection! What the hell are they doing? They're stomping away on the Angels!